hydrogen compounds interchange in the atmosphere, and the stages which are followed by carbon cycles are first trap it is. In atmosphere plants have for carbon, and these plants consumed by animals also get bioaccumulated by the carbon, and then they die and they decompose. So automatically they turn into fossil fuels which are used by man-made activities only, and then pumps up more carbon back into the atmosphere. Now nitrogen cycle. What is nitrogen cycle? Nitrogen cycle is a process where nitrogen is converted to different forms which can be used by us, and the stages which are required are nitrogen fixation, nitrification, acidification, ammonification, and gentrification. So the importance for the nitrogen cycle is that nitrogen in atmosphere is in huge amount, and it is not useful in the form which is present, so we can convert it in different forms for our use, like in photosynthesis, chlorophyll from nitrogen compound, it helps in converting inert nitrogen gas into usable form for plants, and then integral component of cell for many crucial compounds. Now oxygen cycle. What is oxygen cycle? Oxygen cycle along with carbon cycle and nitrogen cycle plays an important role in the existence of life. For example, nitrogen oxygen level of moving through main spheres of the earth, which are atmosphere, lithosphere and biosphere. So the stages which oxygen cycle passes through are, like all green plants, during the process of photosynthesis they release back oxygen in the atmosphere. Then all the living organisms use that oxygen. Then the third stage, animal exhales carbon dioxide back into the atmosphere, which is again making a balance in the atmosphere.